Thanks, Gregg. Hello and welcome to our esteemed panelists here. So Gregg's keynote just set the stage for some of the challenges that we're seeing globally in the water sector. And I want to focus today on how you all are approaching the challenges, some of the innovations that you're doing, and what you see going forward for the water sector.